Hi everybody, and welcome to another dance tutorial of Starseed School of Dance. Today we're going to share with you how to dance the surplace in Paso Doble and some tips for technique improvement. Enjoy! Action used: a change of weight from one foot to the other using strong pressure into the floor. Foot position for leader. Right foot in place, left foot in place, right foot in place, left foot in place. Foot position for follower. Left foot in place, right foot in place, left foot in place, right foot in place. Timing. 1, 2, 1, 2, or 1, 2, 3, 4. The footwork is on the ball of the feet for all steps. The surplace is a linking figure which can be used before or after of the most of the figures. The alignment varies. You could dance facing or backing the line of dance, the wall or the center, and even changing direction. When we change direction, the one who is outside of the turn makes small chassé action. We use a close hold in which a close connection is applied. Thank you so much for watching! Don't forget to like and subscribe to be in touch with all of our videos coming up! And check out our dance remixes for your practices! See you at the next one! Starseed.